Johnny, I'm Dan, RVD3000, I'm Dan, 2x15 on Xbox Live. I welcome you to Monday Night Raw. And well, we've got a huge lineup for you tonight, as I'm going to be in action tonight against my best friends, Scott and Jaycob, in a Elimination Chamber warm-up match. Welcome back to Monday Night Raw. Here comes the little podcast kid. He has opened up a challenge for Jaxson here tonight. And he said, Jack, if you want to accept my challenge or if you're a pussy, then wow. Jackson's new attire looks amazing. This since his crown got taken away from him because I am going to be doing a King of the Ring tournament pretty soon. Jaxson. Look good at your face, Jack, here tonight. Is it up?
The following
and he sent me a message. Said, yes. If Jack doesn't get back to you, Daniel, for this Wisconsin challenge, then I'm just going to give an open challenge for Monday Night Raw. For when you record Monday Night Raw. And so, here we are at Monday Night Raw, and Jack has still not gotten back to the open challenge at hand. He will be in the Elimination Chamber. I mean, I did send him a message back in Discord, and Jack said this. He said, I ain't wasting my time with that punk. He's going to have to wait for the Elimination Chamber. So, yeah, I know Jackson's not commentary with me today because he's focusing on his match, his open challenge, and Jack is focusing on his own things. So again, I'm here by myself, but it will be enough commentary very soon. Oh, wait a minute! What the hell? No, what the hell is it? Who the hell is this? Oh my god! Oh my god! That's Champagne Charlie! That's Champagne Charlie! What's he doing here? Champagne Charlie! What the hell? TKW's own Champagne Charlie! Go get him, says the wrestling fans! What the hell is this? Now we're talking! Yeah, you're damn right! What the hell? Champagne Charlie is doing! What is he doing in my universe mode? What the hell? Champagne Charlie! Here. What the hell is this? It's accepted Jaxson's open challenge. He's not even under contract. Wait a minute. DKW's own Champagne Charlie here tonight. What the hell? Don't let him close tonight. Taking down Jaxson. Holy hell! What is this? Big Chinooku trying to... Jaxson didn't expect this! Did not expect this! And wait a minute, from the... Oh, that's a neckbreaker! What is going on? I have no idea! What a kick to the back! What on earth is Champagne doing here? Jolly! What a nice scoop slamming! Jaxson doesn't know what hit him! Immediately in that chop! Oh, what about a big boot by Jaxson, all in for the dropkick! But Champagne Charlie with a nice block to the back! Where has all this come from? Oh, wait a minute, Jaxson fighting back! Say no way, am I letting this podcast newbie get in, stop me from winning here, and... Oh! There, hurt Jack! From all that press of Mexico, Champagne Charlie is in WWE Universe, though. Hit to the mix-up chain and baseball drop kick! Holy mother, Jesus! Up and over! Wait a minute. Reverse DDT! Jaxson is pissed. I can tell. He is this was not who we expected to come out and replace Jack here tonight. But anyway, Jack is preparing for the Elimination Chamber. So this open challenge was made by Jaxson for anyone in the back locker room, but I did not expect Jaycob Charlie to appear. I mean, he's my friend that I met at a Triumph Pro Wrestling show, and now he's in WWE! I knew about this Loaded show, and I knew about some of the other things that are going to be appearing in, but this? This is ridiculous. I did not expect this. Holy hell in a headbasket. Oh, wait a minute. What a drop kick. Oh my goodness. Why is it not? He was on my podcast not so long ago. And wait a minute, going up. Oh no, we're missing the jackknife. Into a DDT, and Jaxson doing all right for himself against this big man, Jaycob Charlie from Manchester, England, originally now lives in Essex. Not, there's a lot of God, what the hell? This is like an invasion angle. What the heck is going on here? All these random people in my universe mode. Scott and Jaycob from the shout out video. Looks myself and Jack and Jaxson. They're all appearing in this. What is this? I mean, God, I'm a nice chamber going out, but there's a clothesline. Uh oh, wait a minute. Uh oh. Oh dear. Oh no! Uh oh. Look out now, and now, oh, an elbow drop! Good night! Uh-oh, wait a minute. Uh-oh! Wait a minute, is he gonna do what I think he's gonna do? Oh, wait, I think he went for the Drunken Fury! Missed it! Oh my goodness! Oh, no, no, oh, no! Wait a minute! Oh, no! The JKO might be coming! Once this hits this! Oh, I went for it and no! Oh, reversal of the DDT! Reverse DDT! And... oh! Oh! Up! Oh, there's that power slam! Damn night! Oh, no! Checkmate Charlie! The Drunken Fury, no! At one minute, he was gonna hit that Drunken Fury at the second time he's ducked it! Oh my! Oh my goodness! Unbelievable! Neckbreaker! God, Jaxson doesn't know where he is. Oh, what a drop kick. Oh, wait a minute, that's reversal. Wait a minute, you can't see me. Ha ha ha, no. And Jackson's been busted up. Well, oh, well, well, wait a minute. Oh, what a drop kick. Again! Oops! Oh no, wait a minute! Uh-oh! Wait a minute! Drunken Fury! This one's over! One, two, three! Oh my gosh! Champagne Charlie picks up his very first victory on WWE Universe mode here tonight! Unbelievable! My God, Champagne Charlie! Champagne Charlie is the victory tonight! Unbelievable! I can't believe it! Okay, wow. He has just knocked his socks off with that devastating Joker's Fury out of nowhere, and that was the end of the Jaxson, folks. What a surprise! What is going to happen next? But I can show you on the screen right now on what is going to happen next. It's a hell of a matchup. It's Sami Zayn versus Matt Riddle. That match is next. Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. What the hell happened? Champagne Johnny made his debut is what happened. And here comes the former United States champion and former NFL champion in my universe, going Sami Zayn. He just got rid of that Eric Rowan. Eric Rowan cost me nothing but trouble. And now I have relieved him of his duties. He can do whatever he wants. But tonight I'm going to make an example of Riddle. Matt Riddle, I'm going to make sure that you stay in the bottom of the ladder. And I'm going to get one step closer to the Universal Championship. Because the Universal Championship apparently belongs to the Fiend Bray Wyatt. And my, personally, myself, and Jaycob and Scott are also in that Lewis and Chamber, Willis Jaxson, who just lost to Champagne Jolly, and Jack, but I don't the one I just witnessed, I might have to trade places with Champagne Jolly. I don't want to give myself the championship match, and here comes the bro. After all, who's going to commentate on that match? You know, I might speak to Tony so I know to say, hey, can I put my friend Champagne Jolly in there instead of me? Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds. Let's see what he says. As Elimination Chamber comes a little bit closer, and Matt Riddle. And the whole WWE Universe, well, behind him. With all his bros out there. Sami Zayn, oh, it's good. Wait a minute, no. What's up? Hey, the flop's gone flying! Oh, that one caught me in the head that did. Oh, wait a minute! Sami Zayn from behind attacking Riddle. Oh, well, on a clothesline. But it's said by Sami Zayn. Oh, wait a minute! Oh, wait a minute! Straight away, trying to make the jump out. He said he was going to make an example out of him. And I think that tonight may be. And there's a downward spiral, a flatliner, and now Sami Zayn waiting for him to get back up. The former Intercontinental Champion, longest reigning United States Champion from behind, and Riddle's not been able to get back into this matchup. We're trying to close line him, and oh, but Riddle! What a knee! Right to Sami Zayn, finally! What a counter! Let him in, rocked Sami Zayn! And out of momentum at the power of Matt Riddle and taken down former Hell's Champion. Sami Zayn is by taking a picture in the background of Matt Riddle. With an amateur background. Now here comes Riddle. I'm still shocked at what just went down. Jaxson is going to be losing it once he sees what happens to him. Oh boy, the next time he joins my party, it is not going to be happy. Oh, wait a minute. That's going to be a losing a lot of momentum. It's Elimination Chamber bragging all this time about winning Elimination Chamber and losing to someone like Champagne Johnny. But hey ho. I lost to him, so like, oh, fair. In other words, I have to run out of my rhythm. Don't let the slip bar into Gary. Sami Zayn all up in Riddle's facing him. Wait a minute. Oh, there's a kick! Knocking his lights out, and there's a kick up to the gut. Riddle now, control, and firm control. Oh, wait a minute. What a combination! Matt Riddle now, firmly in control of this matchup. So, wait a minute. Look at this turned up power of Matt Riddle. Wait a minute, not just one. Here it comes. And sucker gut wrench suplex by Matt Riddle. This could be a pitfall attempt. It is. One. Oh, kick out after one by Sami Zayn. Well, my tag team champion is Sami Zayn. Went, throws him into the corner, but no way catches him off guard. And, whoa, nice drop kick by Sami Zayn. Clothesline over the ropes. And now, Sami Zayn hopped up. He takes out Bruno! Wow! Two. The referee starting to count. And three. And again into the announce side. Down into the post! The LED post! Four. My god, the ruthless aggression coming from Sami Zayn here is unbelievable. Referee got to five after throwing him into the post. They're trying to get a pinball victory. One, but Sami Zayn not even getting a walkout. Oh, double reversal, kick to the, and there comes Sami Zayn. Oh my, Riddle now. He goes up to the outside, going up to Zayn. Now, wait a minute. Oh, he throws him into the post. Terrible. Sweet justice there. And Riddle gets Sami Zayn back up. And wait a minute. The Brutus Sleep. And a German suplex. My God. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, up to six. Up to seven. Oh, wait a minute. Sami Zayn is out cold, but in taking the count of the eight count. Smart thinking by Riddle. He wants to win this. And oh, Sami Zayn, the first is a nice takedown, but he don't care about the count out. If anything, he would accept the count out. Oh, wait a minute, just get back in, wait a minute. Blue Thunderbomb out of nowhere. Ref, one, two, and of course, it kicks out at two. And Sami Zayn, the former NFL champion. Oh, wait a minute, Irish whipped into the corner, and I'm Matt Riddle. It's gonna find here. Oh, wait a minute. Going all the way up. Uh-oh, no, wait a minute. The bro going up here and violent release, German suplex, Sami Zayn is down. And now, wait a minute. Oh, Sami Zayn. There. Oh no, wait a minute, Sami Zayn. Oh, on to the apron with that big move. Back suplex to the apron. Sami Zayn is stunned from temporarily. Floats over. Arm drag. Oh, wait a minute! looking for an armbar. Armbar. Mark two. Will he tap out?
No. He gets out of it.
Zayn.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh.
Oh, an over kick out of nowhere. Good lord. And now a pin by Sami. One, two, three. Oh, Sami Zayn wins. Getting with the victory over Matt Riddle, and he did exactly what he said he was going to do, surprisingly. And look, it's a game, confidence back, is Sami Zayn, and maybe in the future, may have a future world championship shot. But for now, I'm going to go up next up on the screen. I'm going to be coming up with commentary as it's me, Jaycob, and Scott in a triple threat match. And it is a warm-up for Elimination Chamber. But here's the thing, I may drop out of the Elimination Chamber. And I might get the general manager to get Charlie in the match instead. But I'll still go for this match anyway, because that match is next. I didn't want to do this, but I'm here tonight. Come on!
And his opponents, first from London, England, weighing in at 210 pounds, Daniel Smith.
Fellas, this is just gonna be to you! Hey!
What the hell?
Ow! Oh no, you don't! Ow! Ow! Come here, Jaycob! No! Ooh! What the hell? Oh, yeah! Hey, sorry, Scott, but... Come here, you! I'm gonna bring you up here with me! You ready for this? No! Oh. What? Yeah, look at my muscles! Oh. Yeah, but... Come here! And, BAM! Ruff! Come here! That was free, ref. That should have been free.
Power! Yeah!
to destroy Destroyer!
That one's out the window, I help me.
Come on, ref! What? Hey, what the hell? How did you kick out? You fool! What? Ah, oh, come on now! Son of a bitch! Two of you! Fight for that! Oh yeah! Take that! Hey, what the... Oh! God! Oh, my face! What the... Oh, God! Why are you... Listen, get there and I'll go through hell! Come here! Time to... Go flying! Oh! God, my chest! What? Oh! Oh, no, 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 no! Look out! Oh!
There is your winner, Jaycob!
Oh. Alright, fine. I admit it. Jaycob, you were glorious on this one. But next time you won't be so lucky. So when I get back to work and I next see you, oh, I'm gonna challenge you to a rematch. But I'm gonna make sure you see this video first. Anyway, a hell of a main event. Next up, it's seeing on the screen, folks. Randy Orton versus The Rock in a WrestleMania rematch. Oh, dear. Well, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, as here comes Randy Orton for this WrestleMania rematch. He bit when Rock faced Randy Orton the first time at WrestleMania on my universe mode. He beat him by RKO and Rock out of nowhere. Now, WWE Legends of the Lesnar Chamber matchup is coming up. And that Goldberg will be defending his WWE Legends Championship against five other superstars, including The Rock. But I think from last week that we can take a look at Randy Orton making his way to the ring and a replay him. But The Rock interfered in the match and caught in a distraction with him and Daniel Bryan. As Daniel Bryan then hit the fingertip to Megan's tap out. He's only really given up in the mid of the year. That's one of the moments of Daniel Bryan. He won that match, I mean, because of that distraction from The Rock. We are coming up to Royal Elimination Chamber, folks, but Randy Orton said this on Twitter tonight. Hey, I've beaten every single legend there is, including The Rock at WrestleMania. What makes you think The Rock's gonna beat me here tonight on a Monday Night Raw? But I'm telling you this, John. If you interfere in my match in any way, form or shape or form, there will be an RKO with your name on it next week. So, I think Randy Orton wants to face The Rock one-on-one, fair and square. And here comes The Rock!
From Miami, Florida.
challenge to Radio for the Universal Championship at WrestleMania on my Universe Marvel. Came up with a losing effort, but my God, you know, earlier today, I'm going to have to show the replay, man. I can't believe we saw the debut of Champagne Charlie. That was amazing. That's a one more look at that. Debut of Champagne Charlie here tonight. Another, perhaps, future WWE wrestler, perhaps on NXT in real life. It'll be great to see him, wouldn't it? I don't want to like bragging, but I'm going to work that smile of Jackson's face when you see this video. So you're going to have to not stop for it from the beginning, but do the replay as well. Why not? But yeah, you know, we're going back to the rock. We're one of the most electrifying men in all the sport entertainment. Former WWE champion, former WCW champion, former tag team champion, I believe. Former Intercontinental champion. He has done it all in this business. Even multi-time, he was one of the Royal Rumble. Twice. I mean, once on my Universe mode and once before in real life. Headline multiple WrestleManias. And he's no stranger to Randy. He has faced Randy Orton before at WrestleMania. It was a 3-on-2 handicap match. It was a Rock and Sock Connection versus the Revolution. And again, he had a losing effort against Revolution back in the day, but... And here we come, the Rocket Chance. Here comes the Rock. Starting off well, given the now Rock and Randy on the tie-up. But now, takes down the Rock here. See, this is Randy Orton. Oh, wait a minute, Randy Orton not take too lightly from that punch. Right to the head and out in the Rock into the corner. And Randy Orton has him where he wants him. Well, like this. Snake eyes! I know how that feels. Now, there's a wrist lock and off the Rock. Oh no. Come on, man. And now, Randy Orton! Okay, it looks the Randy Orton now, man! Looking for a Rufus press, perhaps, and... No, it's a lot corner. Now, around there, Randy. And now, the Rock. Look out now, and, Snake Eyes! Oh, he's on! No, wait a minute, Randy Orton! Oof! From behind. Uh-oh. Look at this now, and... vintage Randy Orton. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, the clothesline. Oh, what? No, wait a minute. John Cena. He's out here. This is exactly what happened with The Rock. The Rock came out in the middle of the match with him. John Cena, Daniel Bryan. An iron drop kick. Randy Orton with a drop kick. The destruction from John Cena. And now, The Rock, John Cena is still here. He is still here. Oh, wait a minute. He's going right up to John Cena on DDT. And then, a DDT, a float over DDT. Oh. I got to look at this. He's still out here. John Cena. It's touring for Randy Orton, a man that knows Randy Orton so well. Oh, under reversal by Randy, uppercut by Randy Orton. And again, Randy Orton's got up and thinking, why are you out here? I'm missing with the uppercut, but... Uh-oh, wait a minute, Randy again going for that rep breaker. Connects for the second time. Oh no, wait a minute! John Cena's in here! Get him out of here, ref! Oh no, wait a minute! Oh no, wait a minute! Someone's gonna come out and stop this! Randy Orton! Oh my god! The Cena! After that DQ, and wait a minute! Attitude adjustment. Oh, wait a minute. From behind and an RKO for good measure. Dear God. An RKO to John Cena. He is pissed. Orton is pissed. And then an RKO was on a rock. Oh my God. What a sickening RKO to both John Cena and The Rock. The Rock, well, John Cena interferes during Randy Orton's match. And remember, Orton did say there was going to be an RKO with John Cena's name on it if he came out here and interfered. And that's exactly what happened. He distracted The Rock. Then, he hit The Rock down with a huge right hand. Then hit him with an attitude adjustment. And Orton said, hey, turn around. And then dropped Cena with the RKO. And then hit Brett. Then he hit The Rock with an RKO for good measure. My God, what a night. We have the debut of Champagne Charlie. We had, I lost in an effort against Jaycob and Scott. Well, so did Scott and Jaycob with the victorious. Thanks very much. My ribs are still bruising off of that big splashy game with Jaycob. I'll get you for that. And we also had Sami Zayn beat Matt Riddle in a singles competition. One out night on Monday Night Raw. How crazy it is. Pumps up my air for Elimination Chamber. And until next time, for more WWE2K Universe mode. And we'll see you on SmackDown, which is the next episode. Until then, goodbye.
Thank you very much for watching this video. If you want to watch the previous video, click on the video on the left. But if you want to watch the playlist, then click on the video on the right. Also, feel free to click subscribe by clicking on the Master Chief icon on the top.